Legend tells of a train wreck in the early 1900s here in the Honey Island Swamp in Pearl River, Louisiana. A traveling circus was on this train, and when it crashes, a bunch of chimpanzees escaped into the swamp and they started interbreeding with the alligators, which leads to the creation of the being known as the Honey Island Swamp Monster. Another legend suggests that the beast came about from failed medical experiments and crossbreeding chimps and gators, but the description remains the same. It's bipedal, two legs, 7 feet tall with matted gray hair and yellow or reddish eyes. Two men, Harlan Ford and Billy Mills, claimed to have seen the creature in 1963 and 1974. They came and made a cast of the footprint of a supposed creature, and they even have Super 8 footage of the beast that can be found online. Another man named Ted Williams claims to have seen more than one of these creatures. Now, Ted said that he could have killed them, but they didn't seem to want to harm him. One day, Ted takes his boat out into the swamp to go fishing, and he was never seen again.